Thank you. Right, this time, ladies and gentlemen, we have Matthew Manninghill, a lovely little singer, and he's going to sing a lovely ballad entitled Newport Town. Put that down. I didn't want this job, but I've been asked to say his name. He's the older fellow. He's only 5 years of age, so give him a little tip, please. Thank you. Jim Roy Jr.
Thank you. just like a candle blown out in the wind, just like a bird I can no longer fly. I'm feeling that way sometimes, but then as I'm falling way down at a low, I picture a light at the end of the road, and closing my eyes I can see through the dark the dream that is in my heart. An angel loving, an angel giving, to build a dream for the world we live in. A little patience and understanding for our tomorrow, a little peace. A little sunshine, a sea of gladness, to wash away all the tears of sadness. A little hoping, a little praying, for our tomorrow, a little peace. I feel like a leaf in the November snow. I fell to the ground, there was no one below. And now I am helpless along with my song, just wishing the storm was gone. A little loving, a little giving, to build a dream for the world we live in. A little patience and understanding for our tomorrow, a little peace. A little sunshine, a sea of gladness, to wash away all the tears of sadness. Hoping, a little praying, for our tomorrow, a little peace. We are feathers on the breeze. Sing with me my song of peace. We are feathers on the breeze. Sing with me my song.
Birds fly. Our love was on the wing. We had dreams. Thank you. Thank you.
Right, just one more part now as they finish off this time with the good old blues. Thank you very much indeed, boys and girls. And that concludes the concert for this evening. Well,
thank you. And we'll finish up this time with the Gay Gordons. So we want to see you all doing the Gay Gordons now this time, please. Thank you very much indeed, everybody. That's the great stuff for the evening's dancing. So thank you now. Your next dance, please. Well done. us now, we'll have another little piece of the Senior Minutes. Thank you very much indeed. time we have the Jacqueline Waltz for you.
Sing on the green, in the pond,
that'll do for now, everybody. Thank you, and your next dance, now, please.
Oh, young Willie McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while beneath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great falling in 1916. I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. For young Willie McBride wasn't slow and unseen. Today, the drums slowly, then you play the pipe slowly. Today's on the dead man, and the Lord to God. In the back play the last chorus and chorus, and to the pipe lay the flowers of the forest. To me, her wife or a sweetheart behind, in some paper hat is your memory enshrined. Although you died back in 1916, in that paper hat are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name in the closed down forever behind the glass frame? In an old photograph torn, battered and stained and fading to yellow. The drums slowly did it play, the pipes slowly did they sound, the dead march and the march down. Little band played the last post and chorus, and the pipes played the flowers of the forest. The sun, there was joy on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze, take the rain on the east hand, and the cold snow shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no bad wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. It's a countless white crosses and mute in the sand. To a man blind in the friends to his fellow man, to a whole generation of our butchered and banned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the dead march as they know arms you down? Play the flowers of the forest. The sun, now it shines on the green fields of France. Where the warm summer breeze makes the rain on the sand. And the clouds of sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no bad fire, and no one's firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses and mute in the sand. Through a man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and banned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did it play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the dead march as the Lord you down? Did the band play the last chord? to the point. Play a flower of the forest. In the prison wall, I heard a young man call. My for you sold through Bandon's corn, so the young might see the morn. Now a prison ship in ice waiting in the bay. No. When you were sweet.
For old flames can't hold a candle to you. No one can light up the night like you do. Sometimes at night, I think of all lovers I've known. I remember how holding them helped me not feel so alone. But I see you beside me, but even their memories are gone. The stars on the night, lost in the sweet light of dawn.
This time we'll have a little change to finish with the military two-step this time. Everybody, thank you, and we do have a spot prize this time. We'll be right back.
What would you like next, Ted? Slide.
yes, indeed, everybody. That was very nice set dancing. Thank you. I wonder what the mistress and the master is doing up here. Well, I'm going to let you into a little secret. We had a little secret of a presentation for our mistress, Miss Gahan, Mary Gahan. She kills me for calling her Miss and the mistress, but it comes without I knowing what I'm saying, Mary. So it's Mary Gahan and Mihalo Reardon, our two teachers at Munafluk, that have put a great effort into tonight. And as you can see with the children's program here on stage, not to mention all the rest they have done, we thought it right and appropriate to present them with some little token in appreciation for all they have done for us and our children down through the years. So I'll ask Nell Mangan to present the mistress with this lovely little china. What is it, Nell? Ainslie china. A little biscuit barrel. So now, miss, hold on to that, and we hope that you'll be able to keep your biscuits nice and fresh. Mihal, come out here to me. I have here... a lovely cross fountain biroids, I think it is. They're quite a nice little type. I hope you can see it. And I'm going to present that myself as chairman of the organizing committee with great pleasure to you, Mihal, and may God bless you and thank you for all you've done. Thank you. So now, will you give them one great big round of applause, because they do deserve it. Thank you. You're very welcome.
Quite well, and she blushed like the penny wild flowers that grows on the mossy green dell. She's my Kathleen, so fair and bright, my star of eve, the darkest night through shade. Meadows green, I long to stroll with my Kathleen. Now her parents, they don't boast of riches, they've a nice little farm of their own. Summer, I'm going to be married to the fairest of little colleagues. She's my Kathleen, so fair and bright, my star of evening, the darkest night, blue shady
this time. We'll finish and continue with Jimmy Shan's waltz.
finish up with another old-time waltz this time. Our last one was for all the Kathleens, and this time we have one for all the Maggies. So here we go with Maggie this time. Everybody, and your next dance now, please.
Twas the carriola one fine summer morning I strayed to view the green fields and trees affording great shade. And whom should I meet but a handsome and lovely young dame, and for tons of bright gold of court I won't tell her name. When viewing this fair lass, sure it was in the evening so late, when standing a while outside O'Sullivan's gate, to welcome me kindly this comely young lassie she came. And the tons of bright gold of court, I won't tell her name. But the Ballinagree, you'll see my love come to filled with delight when a nice little girl lies there. A glass of my health, sure is time, she's willing to drain. And for tongues the bright gold of port, I will not tell her name. Over down by the line, my darling, go herding her swine. I love to be near and hear her singing so fine. Her notes were like music, and surely her voice was the same. And for tongues of bright gold, of course, I will not tell her name. And my love, she is neat and complete, and as white as the snow. She is handsome indeed, her name I will not disclose. I'll tell you quite candid, your answers are ever in vain. But for tons of bright gold, of course, I will not tell her name. And if I own the room and the beautiful and by the lee, and you own the fine farms from Blarney to Ballinagree, I give the man more this comely young lass to a pin. And for tons of bright gold, of course, I will not tell her name. And if I and my girl together all alone we had been, traversing the mountain from here to the top of Sea Fin, when kissing her sweet lips I could not abstain. And for tons of bright gold, of course, I won't tell her name. And I and my girl together in wedlock we'll join. The clergy will pay the carrier and the ceremony refine. And when it's all over, this thing I'll explain. And without any gold, of course, I'll tell you her name.
I long to see how you get.
Well done, Tig, in as good a voice as ever. Thanks very much, Tig. Right, now. 89. Ah! On the last service in Gavis. I don't think we give it to him at all. Now, Father, there's a little box of chuckies for you. Oh, what are you doing? Give him only one. What for the missus? Oh. Well, sure, if you hold on to your tickets, you might get one for her, by the looks of things. Good man, Father. Now, sir, better be looking than rich, they says. What are we doing? This one, is it? Another one from Clondrahill School. We have a second one. Now, we have a third one, have we? Oh, God. Right, have we another ticket? A pink one. Well, no, you can't say you didn't get all the colours anyway. And it's a nice little note number, a little number all on its own, number 4. Number 4 on a pink ticket, AQ9786. Pink ticket number 4. Have we a man down there with it?
Yeah.
Good man, wait now. There's two of them. Wait now, they might be different shades of purple. Shall we check out, shall we? AQ9786. This is the correct one I have in my hand. Who has this? Who wants this? Mary Gahan. Good. Mary Gahan, our teacher, has won a little box of chocolates for herself. Good girl, Mary. And, right. Another one, the last one now. We got three of them from Clondrahill School. So here's the last one coming up. Another box of chocolates, I think. Now, this is the other purple. There's a different serial number on it. And it's 110. It's pinky purple. I don't know which is it. Pink, it is pink. But there's two different serial numbers going around the place there. So the serial number on this one is AQ0162. AQ0162. And the number is 110. AQ0162, that is correct. 110. Mrs. Connors, Bonmore. Mrs. Connors, Bonmore. Well done. Now. Right, next now we have a lovely, what do you call it? A brush and comb set. And something else down in the corner, a powder yolk for doing up her face. This has been anonymously presented tonight. So a lovely, very beautiful makeup brush and comb set coming up your way this time. And the number is 1414. AQ0162, the same serial number as the last one, and the number is 14. 1 and 4, 14. One and four, 14 on a pink ticket, serial number AQ0162. Well, now, before we go dancing, I'd like, on behalf of our committee, to thank the Clondrahill Committee for all the help they gave us during the week, and especially today in the laying out of the tables and preparing the food and helping us with so much of the work. So to those ladies and gentlemen from the Clonrohad Hall Committee, we extend a very big thank you indeed. Most wonderful help we got from you. Thank you. Also to everybody that presented us with the prizes tonight. Yes, everybody that helped us and presented the prizes tonight, gave them to us for the raffle and the spot prizes and what have you. That reminds me, I still have a couple here left for you. And of course, a special thank you to Ted Kelleher for preparing our set. So Teddy, thank you very much indeed for preparing the set for us for tonight. Good man, Ted. And I don't know, I hope I'm not forgetting anybody else. But oh yes, sure, God Almighty. I nearly forgot to thank the man that's blinding us all night. Dan Joe Kelleher and Joe Leary for coming along to the school and for coming here tonight to do the video for us. Dan Joe, kid, thank you very much indeed, 100,000 thanks. Yeah, we won't thank him at all, so he only came from Inchigila. We'll give Tig a little thank you too. He came along all the way from Inchigila tonight to play here for us, free of charge. You understood that, didn't you, on the phone? You did. So boys and girls, we won't hold you up any longer. We'll have a second last dance coming up now, and there's a few lads there looking for a quick step, so I suppose we better do a quick step, or they'll say we give no quick step tonight. So come on everybody, we'll have the old four country roads before we go home.
But never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest.
us the Atlantic Sea. Turn on the gun, let us come and go to the road of Castlereagh. The money's the night as I lie in bed, but my thoughts so fondly go to the lovely days when I was my love on the road out by Loch Road. A smiling face, a shining hair, was a joy for all to see. Was the cruel day that I went away from the U.N. Castlereagh. In an out of vain of beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower that in the garden grows. And although I am in America, across the Atlantic Sea, turn on the drum, let us come and go to the road of Castlereagh. I opened up the Roscommon Herald and I just received the day, but to read about my native town and my friends so far away. When the tears began to blind me as I glanced across Main Street, and a picture of her wedding day in the road of Castlereagh. Farewell to you, Roscommon, from some part of the Shannon shore. Farewell to Brian and friends, for I will never see you more. Cotton fields near Memphis must remain a home for me, but I always love me to come and go to the road of Castlereagh. The man of that vale, a beauty queen, she might never be a rose, but to me she is the fairest flower in the garden grows. And although I am in America, across the Atlantic Sea, the man always love me to come and go to the road of Castlereagh. I'll always love me to come and go to the rose of Castlereagh. Well, now a samba to finish up with this time. Here we go with the Agricultural Irish Girl. How we follow women in the town, we're bundled up together. I know what girl could bear the mall in any sort of weather. The rain can't wash the powder up because she doesn't wear it. Her face and figure is all her own and it's true for I declare it. To the fine big story of the agricultural Irish girl, she wears her pen of powder and her figure is all her own. She can throw back the vodka, woo! You think of the kick of a mule, you've got the pull of the house, the fire is gone, there's Mary and Malone. As grass is still improving greatly, I wonder how she'd be when her bones are set completely. With finger handles in her voice the moment that she shake it, and if there's any cake around to Mary and to maybe to the fine big doll of an agricultural Irish girl. She wears her pen and powder and her figure is all her own. She can throw back the vodka, woo! You think of the kick of the mule, you've got the pull of the house, the wire is gone to Mary and the Lord. Agricultural Irish girl, she wears a pair of powder and a figure of all her own. She can throw back the vodka, woo! The thing is the kick of a mule, you've got the pull of the house of Irish girl, the Mary and Malone. Well done. Right, I have a bottle of whiskey left. And we'll give this bottle of whiskey to the longest married couple in the hall at the moment. Who is the longest married couple in the hall at the moment? Now, somebody has to be married a fair number of years there. Who are there? Who is the longest married couples? Good man yourself. Sure, that's great. Who are there? Two pioneers with a bottle of whiskey. Isn't that fierce? Mr. and Mrs. Plan, is that right? Here you are, take it anyway. That's what I had to give you, and that's what you're getting. The old bottle of whiskey. Put your hands together for him, please. How many years? 35 of them. Well done, well done. And may you have 35 more. God bless you. Right, we'll have the last dance coming up, boys and girls. Tis time to go home, I suppose. All good things must come to an end. So we'll have an all-time waltz now to finish up with, and we'll play the Velita waltz for you this time. So everybody on the floor now for the last roundup, please.
Treasure evermore. travel far, beneath the northern star, is the day I said goodbye. And Saint Maria made in the golden blaze, beneath the tropic sky. There's a vision in my memory, I always will adore. That trampoline in her gown of green, she's the rose of Arranmore. I've a nice little cottage in the small bit of land, in a place by the side of the sea. Because I believe that nobody cares about me. My peace is just right, and I'm fairly united by a lassie who walks in the town. As she sighs every day as she passes away, do you want her old lobby washed down? Do you want her old lobby washed down and shine? Do you want her old lobby washed down? As she sighs every day as she passes away, do you want her old lobby washed down? As you walk on your own, I pray for you the sun will shine, and may the clouds be small. Until we meet again, farewell, and joy be with you all.
Thank you very much indeed, boys and girls. That brings our show to an end for tonight. We thank you all very much indeed for your kind support and coming along to our little show. We hope you've enjoyed yourselves. So until we meet again, from us, it's just to say good night, God bless you, and safe home. And your attention now, please, for Ronnie. I forgot I had a spot prize left, and I have one bottle of wine here left, so we'll give this out before we go home. And what'll we do with it? Huh? Oh God, you're very rude. Yeah, you're right, all right, yeah. I get your pint. Right, I'll give it to a first lady with her partner's coat on inside out. She must have it on her now. Good man, have you made it? Good girl yourself. Right? Yeah, that's good enough, that's near enough. There we are now, thank you very much indeed. Well done.